divide 144 by 14. While doing this division, many do this mistake. What is the mistake that they do? I will let you know. But before that, we should frame it in this way. 144 here, 14 here. This is your step 1. Next. Here we have 1, here 14. 1 is smaller than 14, so we should take two numbers 14. When do we get 14 in 14 table? 14 ones 14. Now we should subtract, we get 0. After this, bring down the beside number, so 4 down. After this step, the mistake happens. And the mistake is this. Here we have 4. Here 14. 4 is smaller than 14. So what many do is, they directly put dot, take 0. Which is wrong. Why is it wrong? Because just now you brought this number down. And in the same step, you want to put dot, take 0. Which is wrong. I repeat, bring down the number and also put dot take 0. Bring down the number and put dot take 0. Both at the same step you should not do. Instead of that, what we should think of doing is, which number should we take here? If I take 1, we will get 14. But 14 is larger than 4. So what we do is, we take 0 here. So 14 into 0, 0. Now we subtract, we get 4. Over here, we did not bring any number down. And 4 smaller than 14. So now we can put dot and take 0. So 40. A number close to 40 in 14 table is 14 twos 28. Now we subtract, we get 12. And you continue the division, I am not doing that. Did you understand where does the mistake happens? You should not do that mistake.